Did he just run into that human?
Sorry, jeez. Yep, there it is. Isn't it beautiful? If it wasn't for this building, no one would even know this is Jerusalem from a postcard. If you're gonna send somebody a postcard from Jerusalem, make sure it's got the Dome of the Rock. That's the only way they're gonna know, oh, this is Jerusalem. Indeed, pray! This is a holy place. The third most holiest building in Islam after Mecca and the after the Kaaba in Mecca and the Prophet's Mosque in Medina. Oh, what a beautiful building. Greatness of architecture indeed. Stupid. What the hell was that column? Damn columns. Alrighty then, we completed the Prince's Banquet, moving on to Memory 2, an uneasy meeting. Again, bright side about all this is, I don't have to travel across Istanbul in order to waste so many minutes getting to the next part. And Janissaries can be a pain in combat, but then again, it's a kind of welcome pain, because really, to be honest, enemies are feeling way too damn easy. No, where are my cherry bombs? Oh. That's right, I can replay the memory, but I have all the original stuff. As you can tell, I already got the crossbow.
I have arranged a meeting with my uncle Ahmet and the Janissary captain, Tariq Barleti. The Janissaries are loyal to my grandfather, but they have lately become angry over his choice of the next Sultan.
Your uncle?
Exactly. The Janissaries prefer my father, Selim.
You are in a tough spot. But how do the Byzantines fit into this?
I had hoped you might know. Would you be willing to help me find out?
Absolutely.
I'm tracking them myself. I can help you, as long as our interests run parallel.
I will take what I can get. There is a hatch at the top of that tower which leads to a secret room. Go there, wait, and watch.
That's what the sultans used to do. When the viziers were meeting, he'd go in a secret room where he could listen on everything. Anyway, do not be detected. We all know that. Oh, there we go. Don't have to use another smoky. That was easy.
Heed my nephew, Tariq. Your incompetence borders on treason. And to think that today, your Janissaries were outshone by an Italian lute player. Preposterous.
An inexcusable failing, Effendim. I will conduct a full investigation.
I will conduct the investigation, Tariq. For reasons that should be obvious.
Evet, Shehzadem. You have your father's wisdom.
And his impatience.
Yep.
Uncle, I am relieved to see you safe.
Believe me, Salim had a bad temper. That's why he was known as the Imamet Olam. That's Allahin.
Tariq Bey. A word.
Tariq should be with
what
the Q at the end, not a K.
This attack, I wonder. To make me look weak? An ineffective steward of the city?
That's what you already
with
are.
Your hand in this mess, Tariq. You have made a grave mistake. My father has chosen me as the next Sultan, not my brother.
Ahmet.
But Destiny's chosen your brother.
I am not depraved enough to imagine the conspiracy you accuse me of.
What have I done to earn such contempt from the Janissaries? What has my brother done for you that I have not?
May I speak freely?
You'd better.
You are weak, Ahmet.
Ooh.
Pensive in times of war and restless in times of peace. You lack passion for the traditions of the Ghazi, yet you speak of fraternity in the company of infidels.
Kafir!
You make a decent philosopher, Ahmet, but you will be a poor sultan.
Ooh.
You may show yourself out.
That's got a sting. And quote, Sultan Selim Yavuz, Suleiman's father, was one of those Turks with the stereotypical epic Turkish mustache.
Sway over the man he will soon command.
Tariq is a hard man, proud and capable, but ambitious, and he admires my father greatly.
But he failed to secure this palace against the Byzantine invasion. That alone is worth our attention.
Precisely.
Where should we begin?
For now, keep an eye on Tariq and his Janissaries. They spend much of their free time in and around the bazaar.
Mm-hmm.
I will start there when I can.
Oh, there you have it. Not be detected.